Let's go. I think I just built on that metal site. That's a yes. You can see who's rusty, can't you? Not really.
Hello, Sticker QC.
Welcome. Just be ready for the orbital rush. It'll happen. That's all I'm going to say. Just be ready for the orbital rush. Yeah. Don't even get me started. Right, let's get a vehicle factory up next. We'll go air later when we need to catch up. Right now what we need to do is get expanding as fast as we can to claim as much metal to get to T2 as fast as we can. That is how you win. At least that's how I am going to try to win, at any rate. What map is this asteroid in? This is in my map pack, Stuart. Why do you ask? Oh no. This is how I roll. Ah, oh, there we go. Positive metal. I can go up to there as well. Oh, that really depressed me there. Let's get that building. Probably do with an air factory, though. I'm going to say yes to that air factory. And then some radar. Just about here. Place up a turret or two. And some anti-air. Then be a nuisance if he ever wants to build on that metal site. So yeah, I'm gonna be that guy. I'm also going to be that guy who goes and expands everywhere super early for no good reason and then complains when he gets attacked because he just so happens to be everywhere. Right, let's drop you there. Waste. Can you finish that game? Oh my god, the fab. Getting stuck like that. Really? That's not cool.
Oh, it displays PA and PA Titans as different games. Oh, great.
Fantastic. Also, that stormtrooper fact is fact. It's true. Stormtroopers are better in hand-to-hand combat than they have any right to be. What is this? Is that a tank or a... I have no idea what it is. Don't affect me, though, whatever it is. See also who is around. I think it's probably about time that I get some more air. Okay, so blue's down there, or at least teal is, so that's mango. Oh my gosh, we have all of. Really? Who's down here then? Anyone? A turtler. That's alright then. Up there we've got... Who's that? That's... Ernemal or whatever he's going to be called. I have no idea. Okay, so he's going to build that. That's alright. I can do that. No. Ah. IBAN got me. Take that, you stupid plane. Enjoy. Where's that? Bot fab. Have I got a bot fab somewhere? I thought I had some bot fabs left. I guess I used them all. Not a problem, I suppose. Can grab a new one. Had a problem. Doing, 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 doing. Kiwi! Wait, when were you in the lobby? Oh, Kiwis. Right, what's the time? It's coming up to 12 minutes. Right, okay. It's time to get... I'm not even going to give him the idea. No, that's bad. That would be bad if I gave him that idea. That would be very bad. Okay, this is going to annoy this guy. Thanks for the follow sticker. You turn off audible Steam notifications, Stuart. Right, okay, so... Oh yeah, resources, that could be an idea. Where's that additional T2 fab? I had another one somewhere. Oh, he's down there. What's he doing down there of all places? Good lord. I suppose that's actually in the right place. I don't know if they know what's coming or not. They've played against me before, so they should know what sort of things I'm happy to do. But I need to sort out my eco first before anything else at the moment. Who's that? Oh, Black. Rebels in orbit? Mate, why are you in orbit? That's my job. This is gonna really annoy my neighbors. I can't help but feel sorry for them at a time like this. But at the same time, I don't feel sorry for them at all because I have to kill them. And I'm sure they want to do the same to me. Okay, so he's got T2, but he hasn't expanded out of his base. Mango's got that metal. He hasn't gone to there. Has anyone gone round here? Yeah, Mango's got that. Okay, so that's where Mango and Yellow's battle lines are. Oh, and Red's there! Blimey. Run for those bases!
now.
Alright, there's going to be a new planet shortly. At least there should be. Just having a look. Where's his comm? Ow, that flak hurts. Where is his comm? Oh, you're joking. How is he already over there? Suitable asteroid found. That's my cue. Time to leg it. And now we get these up. Where's that bot fab? What the? Fine, I'm gonna find your commander, mate. Screw this. If you're gonna play like that. So will I.
Oh, why would you attack right there? Otherwise I would have had a commander snipe if he didn't get attacked. Are you serious? Keep going though. He doesn't have any air, so...
Actually, no. Use these on Corgi. That's how we're gonna win this. Also, get a telly. Go. Push. Don't waste a round. Wait, Elm is out, isn't he? Thanks for the follow. Aggie, hello. Yes, Aggie, I do suck. How have you ascertained that already? Oh, that's a bit of too much anti-air for me. Ah, there's his comm. Hello, comm. Oh dear, comm. Is that you, comm? That's a bit of a pity, isn't it, comm? Oh no.
hope that teaches you the valuable lesson of why you don't poke the marshy. Because he got lucky this time.
Oh, so you're up there. Right, okay.
Right, time to change the music a bit. Let's go for this one.
I'm going to be a bit of a pain in the arse here. And I'm not sure Corgi is going to like me for it. Ooh. He's got some air to defend. It's some T2. Not a huge amount. Where's his comm? Forward scouting! Oh, that's a Zeus. Let's not go in with these. I've got to spam much more of those first before I even contemplate doing that sort of action. Having said that, if I can lure his units away for long enough. Thanks for the follow. Sorry I didn't get to see your name. My bad. Right, so one of you can just build me endless air, stretching out to space. You need to get me some factories over here. First, because Mango is a bit risky with him sat right there. Right, let's pop up a. Wait, what? Okay. You've got a Hulkins in your base. On the front of your base, no less. I reckon I've got to get my commander off planet now while I can. Okay, that changes things a little bit if he's going to threaten me with that. Wait, he killed off my entire T2 force? What? That, sir, is not cool. And here we charge. We bubble up. And we charge. To the slammers. The slammers. The slammers. That was not a worthwhile trade for you. Even though at this stage we're not really worrying about trades like that, are we? Has Orange been annihilated?
Oh, it's not even orange anymore, it's green. Hello, green. That's right, you fly over my flak. Is that seriously yellow stuff there? Go on then. Let's knock you out for the count, shall we, Mango? Bet you'd love that. How did he get away? It's almost as if he knew what was coming. Which is just that little bit depressing, really, when you think about it. I don't think I've set this up properly, have I? And I don't think I'm expanding and upping my production enough. Right, let's see how this goes. I need more resources. Who is that? Oh, that's blue versus Iban, right, okay. No, I told you to build some more of those. And then we'll get you going through. Oh, that's his Ares. That's a nice bit of reclaim you've just given me there.
Will you be able to join a game?
Yeah.
We should be doing another one afterwards. With any luck. I need some info. What's going on up here? Ah. Green is up there. Okay, well, let's push this way then. We cannot allow him to have this free reign, can we now? Like, Come on. Let's go kill off these expanding air fabs. Oh, I didn't want to walk into that. I did not want to walk into that. Let's go back and collect my own Phoenix. And then re-engage. Maybe not. Okay, maybe it's time that we leg it off. Because there's no way in hell we're going to succeed on this, so we've got to just find a little nifty way of going about doing this. Thanks for the follow there. Apologies again, I didn't get to see who it was. This is not cool, this is not cool, this is not cool. How does one defend against this exactly? I could go straight for his con with these, actually. Oh no, he's got enough air in his base. So. Although, I wonder, does he have his commander here? Oh, he has AA, whatever he does, not AA, anti, what's it? Oh, there's some T2 fabs. Bye bye. Is no one contesting this guy? Why am I still building orbital? I don't need it. What I need, above all else, is for my base to retain some form of resource income. And for the hope of perhaps no base over here. If I can do that, no Zeus for you. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's two more. No. Failed. Right, so again, this is where it's all very much going to come down to the wire. Don't tell them that they're blind, Kiwi. Don't tell them there's more planets out there. That's the worst thing you could do right now. Seriously, please just stop this nonsense.
Fire while you can! Yes!
I don't even know what it was in that.
But I keep killing his Zeus.
Never underestimate the power of a good Galata.
Right, I need to reclaim some of the stuff over here. And be as quiet as I can.
No, not you too! Why has everyone got Zeus today? Oh, this is the most frustrating game because of it. How many Hallies do I need? Three. That's a lot of Hallies required. Right, okay, well, I'm gonna need a lot more of this then. And a lot of this. Oh dear, there goes Iban. Which actually is good for me because that's... Yeah. That's not too bad because now I have a little bit of expansion space. Well, no, I don't. Mango's over there. Just reclaim all this. All I can do now. My base is getting torn apart from the inside out. Oh, he's got Phoenix. He can go between planets with that. And he's going into the orbital space over there, so I need to go and clean that up. My time is limited now, and I think green is going to be hot on my heels. I should have been much quicker off the block with this. I'm going to need one of these. Right, I've got plenty of power now. More than enough of that. Gonna give you guys one of them. The rest of you can assist with that. My metal production has just plummeted because... Okay, well, there goes that guy. No. What happened to... Oh, now he's over here. Balls, 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 balls. This isn't good. All I've got to do is just defend. That's it. Just defend. Yeah, that'll be that north base. Getting pulverized, so there goes all of that. Run, if you can. No. Try and play the politics game. See if they catch
catch the bite. But I do doubt it, however. Right, do we think I can just about manage this? Right, I've got enough of that.
Connection lost? What?
Okay, right. Oops. Do you think that's going to be enough to rush it up? I'm not convinced. Not with my eco-gen. But all we can do is try. Because now they're going to turn their attention fully to this. Just got to hope they don't notice it for long enough. Now I'm going to go and get my commander off planet. And there's my metal gone. So we're out of time now. Oh, let's start reclaiming our stuff. Give us just that extra little boost that we might need. Just to tide us in to slightly better figures. Because all I've got to do is launch this planet, and then there's nothing he can do about it, because you can't go to a planet that's in motion. Someone's going to have unit cannons coming up, surely.
There's no way they can't.
Are they honestly... What? Reclaim the Hallies as I build them. Is that wise? Yeah, I suppose it can work.
Wow. PA guide.
That is one hell of a tactic. No bloody way is that actually a thing. And there we go. Wow. It does mean, however, now that I have to defend my comm on the other planet. Because they could realise that here is the last bastion. So now I do have to defend this with everything, really, so that they don't escape. Whew. There it goes.
Whee!
Rip. GG!
Oh.
That's one way to end the game. How are you holding out there? Let's have a look. Oh, back we go, please. Replay. 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 Once it loads. Oh wow. Defending against unit cannons.
Yes, Denoft, I won.
Yeah, I'll be hosting another.